I have a surprise for you guys today. I won't be solo on this trail run. Carter is coming with me. Sinkhole. I don't know where he is. There he is. He's taking his four-wheeler. Should be pretty fun. So here we are at the bridge. See if he can make it. Easy peasy. So the ground's frozen, so it should be a little easier. I think. Hopefully. But so this is the first time Carter's ever been really off-roading on this four-wheeler. Like, I mean, he's taken it off-road before. But I mean, it's the first time he's been on Paperville. Of course, taking it off-road, it's freaking four-wheeler. What the heck am I talking about? Oh, a doggy. So I can't tell if the frozen ground is gonna help or make it harder. So I guess we'll find out. Oh yeah, some frozen mud pits. I wonder if Carter's balls and you have to go through that. I'll no balls him, see what he does. No balls! Drive. Dang. Well, we got a winch. Yeah, let me push it. It's the first mud pit, bro. Can you back it up?
Yeah. Oh my
god. Dude, your dad's gonna be mad?
Yeah.
Now come, this way more. I told you you get tired, don't you? There we go. Alright, back to the hill climb. Here we are. Almost hit a tree. I think I can make it down. You gonna do it? I don't know if you guys remember, but last time I tried this hill climb, it didn't go so well. Yep, my bike is upside down. Oh shoot. So we're gonna try again today. The ground's frozen. It's not as muddy. We're gonna see how it goes. Oh yeah. Little sketchy. Scary part's coming back down. Should I do it again? Oh yeah. See you guys? It was just real muddy that day. There's one over here too. I didn't even try it. Dang it. Whoa. Whoops.
You want to go in the creek?
Yeah. Sure you don't want to try this?
I'm good.
It was deeper than what it was. You're up against a root right here. There we go. There you go. Yeah, you're good now. There we go. Pretty deep. Dude, you're so dirty. I'm not waterproof, bro.
They are?
No. God. Well, dang. God. Keeps pushing waves on me, dude. Hey, I know those guys. There's another crossing and it's a little easier. What's up, guys? Well, I think we're gonna go hit those hill climbs over there, so y'all get done and come by, whatever, doesn't matter. That was sketchy. And I stalled it. Of course. Alright, so this is another trail, another hill climb that I didn't make it last time. Like, look at this. This hill is not that steep. So see if I can prove myself wrong again. See, look at that. Look at that. Uh-oh, log. Look at that, see? Made it right up this time. Right up. Easy peasy. Whew, that was pretty fun. We got a little GoPro strapped to the front of the four-wheeler. It's Cars, it's a Hero 2. He's had that for a while. And I dropped the bike over here, if you guys don't remember. You gotta be joking me right now. Right into that little swampy thing. Right in here, I dropped it right there. Oh yeah! Woo! See, couldn't make up that either last time. Woo, come on. Ah, that vine's giving him trouble. Hit me right in the face. Whoa, tree. A hard line today. Whew, get a little arm pump going with these heavy gloves. Well, it's the same gloves, but I got liners on. It's a pretty good one, isn't it? Yeah. Whew, I'm tired.